looking at generating business days within Sales Cloud to use in Tableau CRM Analytics Studio. In order to start with making these business days, we'll first need to establish our business hours within our company settings. We'll do this by going into the Quick Find box and then typing in business hours and locating the business hours object. Okay, under company settings in this business hours object, this is where you will set your business hours to let Salesforce know what days are business days and what days are not business days. I went ahead and chose Monday through Friday. They all have 24 hours, so Salesforce will consider Monday through Friday a business day, but won't consider Saturday and Sunday a business day. On this object, you will also be setting up your holidays for your company. I went ahead and I selected a few holidays, some of which fall on the same date every year, some of which are a specific week in the year. It's good to keep in mind when it comes to observable holidays. Say you have a holiday fall on a Saturday and your company decides to observe it on that Friday. Salesforce will not automatically decide whether that's a business day or not. It will consider your Friday to be a business day, so in your Apex code, you will have to roll out your own logic in order to get them to not consider it a business day. After you have established all of your business hours and your holidays, you will want to create a custom object in order to store the records for your business day. I will go ahead and go over to my custom object. I went ahead and just named it business day to keep it simple. It is a fairly simple object. The only custom field on it is the custom date field. This is where it's going to store that specific date if it's a business day. After establishing your business hours and holidays and creating your business day object, you are ready to use these in your Apex code to then generate all of your business day records. All right, before we start generating our business day records within our Apex class, we will need to instantiate two different date time variables, one being the start date time and one being the end date time. And then we'll also instantiate a list of our business days. We will then loop between our start date time and end date time, and we are actually going to utilize the isWithin function that is standard on the business hours object. This function takes in an ID of your business hours and a date time variable as the parameters and will return whether that given date time is within your business hours. This is why we went ahead and established all of our business hours and holidays in Salesforce so that it can actually pull in whether that is a business day or not. If the date actually does fall on a business day, that is when we'll actually create another business day record. And it sets the date of that business day to the current date that's in the loop. I went ahead and added for it to set the name as a certain specific format just to make it a little easier to read. And then it goes ahead and adds that into our business day list we just created. After it is done looping through all of those dates between the start date and the end date, it goes ahead and inserts that into your database and it's ready to be used within Tableau CRM. I went ahead and I executed this code within our developer console, but what you'll want to do is actually have this logic for generating these records automated with a scheduled automation that runs the first day of the year. This just eliminates the hassle of having to manually execute the code each year just to get your business day records. All right, so within Sales Cloud, what we're going to do is go into Analytics Studio. And here in Analytics Studio, what we need to do is create a data flow that will pull in the business day records we just created, and then it will register it to a data set, which will then allow you to use it within Tableau CRM Analytics Studio. So first, we're going to go to Data Manager. And then next, we are going to be going into Data Flows and Recipes. And here in Data Flows and Recipes, we're gonna go ahead and hit Create Data Flow. I'll call this Business Days. Hit Create. And here we're just going to create a two-step data flow, very simple. We're first going to start off with the digest. This digest is actually just going to call into our Salesforce organization, and we can pull whichever object we want and pull out the data that we want. I'm going to go ahead and name this node. And after naming it, we can go ahead and select which object we will be pulling in. Of course, it will be our business day object. And you can even select which field you want to pull in. Really, the only field I'm going to need is the date field, so we'll do that. Go ahead and hit create. And then next will be our final step, which is going to be a register step. All right, we'll go ahead and select register. Give this node a name as well. Source node will be the digest node. Call the alias business days. Hit create. And after hitting create, we're going to go ahead and update data flow. And now that it is ready to run, we'll run our data flow. And we can even monitor what the process is. It is still currently running. But when this is done running, this will actually have all of your business day records pulled in. You'll have that data set. And with that data set, you'll then be able to use it within your SAP flow queries and on your dashboards in this analytics studio. If you are looking to add business days or even wanting to customize your business days you have in your Tableau CRM Analytics Studio, please contact DB Services and we'll be happy to help you.